I don't give a shit about that. Now we're back in business. Holy fuck. That was annoying. Alright. Yeah, there's like 159 corrupted files in the OBS settings. It's like, get repairing! I'm like, well, that could be why I'm not fucking seeing any audio cues or anything, so... It is what it is, right? But we got it figured out, so I guess that's a win. And I don't know if Tim's resub song came through. So let's, we'll play it one more time. If it comes through. Just want to see one titties, girl. That's it. We always want that. We always want to see that one titty, man. All right. All right. Now we got all that bullshit sorted out. Just give me one of them titties, girl. Just show me one of them titties. Now I gotta see if I can find some randos. Or I could probably go solo verse trio, but that probably won't end well for me. Just one. We just need one titty. One titty. Just one titty. Let's see, do I have Necromancer? I do not. If I had Necromancer, I would probably go solo. What do you got, dude? He's got Ambi and Bulwark. I could take Ambi off. No, we're not. I'm in matchmaking. I am in picking out my traits right now. So the only reason why we hide that is so that people don't fucking like stream snipe. They don't try to load in. They don't know if you're loading in solo, if you're loading in with a trio, blah 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 blah. You know. I've had a few stream snipers before that end up in the same exact match, like intentionally ended up in the same match as I was, and they knew exactly where I was on the map the entire time, and were just fucking taking crack shots at me. So I'm like, yeah, that ain't gonna work. So, like, hell no. See, we'll go, what do we want to open up with? We'll go with Sparks, and, Officer. It's a good jam, but definitely not for right now. All right, let's go. We'll go solo verse trios, I guess, for now. Nah, bro, run this song. Are you feeling all right? Well, hopefully you have your pants on now. I don't need you to be turning up while you're watching me. That just you gotta share. You can't just sharing is caring, my guy.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Bonk. Oh, I don't even know if I have that, if I have those audio alerts. Hold on a minute. Do I even have those box alerts? No, I don't. I got a team right next to me too. Hold on a minute. I will send you to Jesus. Yeah, I got.
I will send you to Jesus.
There we go. Whoa, I got massive stutter there. How am I not close enough to pick that up? Oh, there he is. Here. Oh my God. He fucking stopped, dude. Oh, I just fucking set off a shitstorm over there. He probably looked back, saw that, and then fucking stuck his neck out and got fucking popped by the team that was right there. Got him. See you, my guy. Oh my God, I thought that was a player, dude. The fucking giant meathead. Is this guy solo? Oh my God. Oh my, what the fuck? Okay, that's... Oh, yeah. He's also not moving either. I'm grabbing this clue. That has to be his teammate. Hey, buddy. I got time. I like how I hit that dude in the head with the fucking sparks and he doesn't die. I like how I hit that dude in the fucking head with a Sparks pistol, Sparks rifle, and he didn't fucking die. It's not even possible. That's all right. Oh, and a boot, he was poisoned. I died to four different fucking players that match. All of them I hit. All of them I put fucking damage on. And I only killed one of them. Okay. Alrighty. Am I gonna have to use fucking spammy guns now? Is that what you're telling me? I gotta use fucking spammy guns? Ooh, this one's got Fanning and Necro. Hell yeah, let's go. I'm definitely not taking that, though. I'll take, I'll take, my equip. I'm gonna take, Springfield Marksman bleed ammo. And then I'm gonna have to bring concertina wire. Even though I don't want to. Actually, technically, I should bring death traps just in general. Let me see. I'll bring. I'm not gonna be doing any boss killing, so I'll just bring the basics. All right. Oh man. My phone is blowing up. The fuck? I mean, fun dip right now, not giving a fuck. Doop, doop, doop. Oh, boy. Nope. I gotta put one kill, four deaths. There we go. Ugh. We got a lot of work to make up this match, boy. Woo, sheesh.
So sorry I died. I miss you so much.
Oh, fuck. Oh boy. Oh god, it's a fucking night map too. Wow. Alright, well, this is gonna be short-lived. This is gonna suck ass. I bring a fucking marksman's rifle. And they give me a fucking nighttime map, dude. Come on now. Huh? Oh, we got a late bloomer. Come on now, man! Dude's fucking using Discord, man. Gotta go for the loot, get your boyfriend up. I can still hear you, bro. I like how the dude with the bomb lands is such a bitch. He's not even inside fucking cover. He's not even doing the boss. He's letting his teammates with fucking non-melee weapons do the boss. Because he's a fucking coward. He's got a fucking camp of body. What a fucking bitch, dude. And he comes out and gets the luckiest fucking shot of his life. That's all right. I killed this teammate, and that's all that matters. He knows he wasn't going to make it anyway, so... Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. He's got... Doctor, but he doesn't have anything else that's of any decent characteristics, so I'm surprised that guy didn't fucking die when I hit him in the fucking head with the fucking Springfield. That's pretty amazing. Hold on, ring. What do I have? I've got Blade Seer. That's fun. I got so many fucking flash bombs, I might as well just fucking bring them. Oh, man. Wow. Found a match already. Oh, yep. Oh, I died twice there. Oh no, I died four times in the first one. Just in a second. Another fucking single boss bounty, dude. Come on, man. the team right over here. Come on, dude. I know he's still over there. Yeah, he's still somewhere. Wait. The fuck? Oh, it sounds like the boss is at Fork River. No, maybe not. Is that a fucking Reeves? Is our Reeves. The fuck? I aggroed your ass from all the way over there? I don't think so. I haven't heard a lot of gunfighting, so I have a funny feeling this dude just sitting on this fucking... This compound sucks to push. I just heard somebody just get shot. I don't have beast face, do I? No. I got a guy with a fucking sparks or something right behind me. I got a dude to my left. Who's that going after? There's still a guy right here, dude. I don't see him. He's over here somewhere. Oh, he's over here somewhere. I don't even fucking see him, dude. It's a Centennial from way the fuck back there. What the tits? Oh, they're way out there. Not even. Yeah, right there. The fucking cane. White. Okay. No way, dude. No way. How's that reshade working for you, bro? He literally shot me right through. He shot me right through a fucking meathead, bro. That's not. That's not even possible. How's that reshade working out for you? We know where that guy's going. You can't fucking. There's no way, dude. Sorry. I don't care if you have a Centennial sniper or not. He didn't have an angle there, and he shot through a meathead. Which doesn't fucking pen through AI. regular ammo doesn't pen through regular, doesn't pen through it. Especially me, Dad. So we'll chalk. Oh, he's a solo, conveniently. Oh, with a massive amount of fucking, with a huge KDA. That doesn't fucking surprise me one iota. What is it? That was the last player on the map. That was literally a full lobby with 1, 2, 3, 4 solos and two trios, not including myself. There were practically no teams in that match. There were no teams in that match. 50% of the players in that lobby were on team. The other 50% were all solo players. Oh my god, can you give me fucking any shittier weapons, dude? Any fucking shittier fucking traits? The only good one here is Doctor. You know what? I'm gonna run with this one. Fuck it. I'm just gonna bring the hunting bow and call it a day. You want to give me 1,000 hands for... Let's see. 2 ammo boxes. I'm going the full toxic loadout. I'm using a fucking the toxic, most toxic loadout I could fucking find in this game. Explosive arrows and concertina arrows. That piano music though? Yeah. That's Club to Death. By MS from The Matrix. I want to see if I catch these dudes snoozing. Someone runs through that fucking... Lying in wait, the scummiest move that you could ever do. That clue over there won't be going off, but that one will be. Oh, here they come. Oh my, are you kidding me, dude? You didn't die from that? Kill him. Yes! 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 He got killed! Yes! Yes! Oh, shit. Yo, He ended up getting killed. I'm gonna get an assist for that. I like how I hit him straight up with the fucking concertina wire. It doesn't even slow him down. Oh, and he's able to get off a poison shot, too, which doesn't pen through concertina wire. He hit me with a poison bolt, which does not pen through fucking concertina wire, mind you. Yeah, this dude got... Ah, look at that! Oh, shit! Yo! Oh, shit. Damn, you know that dude's gonna be mad as hell, bro. You know that dude's gonna be mad as hell. He's gonna be missing a fucking health bar. And the other team's about to banish the other boss. So he's got no chance of getting that back. Sheesh. I was really hoping they'd run through that fucking trap, man. It's all right. Not much you can do there, I guess. No, I don't want those. I don't want other trip mines. I gotta use up all these fucking poison bombs and poison traps and shit I've got. I got like 30 some odd fucking concertina traps and poison traps. I gotta throw in the trash. I gotta take them in and use them. I just gotta like put them in like random spots and just fucking, or put them in spots where I can drive people into. Oh, this is my jam right here. Oh, how many deaths do I have now? Oh, I died twice. I got one assist. So that counts as a kill. Ooh, not doing so hot tonight. Those guys are so far away from where that boss was, too. The boss was that fucking brick. They had no chance at making that. Feels like it's a fucking dance party up in this bitch.
Thank you.
I better not find the boss first. GTA days, my man. Sorry, where's that? Really? All right, what are the odds that there's already a fucking team here? Ah, pretty good, actually. Over there. The fuck did she die? I know I heard her die! I just don't know where the fuck she died at! Do it. If you didn't know that grimy play was coming, you got another thing coming, my guy. If you didn't think I was gonna fuck it. You got one more on you? Find out in a minute. Oh man, that was too good, dude. Oh, she already burned out. She is toast. I'd like to find an axe if I could. I'm not gonna find one, which is fine. I'm kind of really disappointed that there is no... there we go. Where is there an extraction? Alright, so if I'm going out anywhere, it's this back alleyway here. Really? Only one bear trap? No way. All right, let's see. I wish I had one more trap so I could put it like right here. What I'm doing here, you should never do as a solo player. And I don't know what the hell is going on the other side of the map, dude. Like, what is going on out there? Like, nobody's fucking killed the other boss yet? Oh, I hear horsies. Buddy. Hey, we're out of here. Nobody around. Nobody wants to get that other boss. We'll take that. That too. I will not take that. This is a piece of garbage. Oh, I don't know where the fuck anybody's at. That's wild, dude. Okay. That's wild, dude. Weird. Nobody. Nobody. Maybe that other team traded? I don't know, dude. That was crazy. I'm curious to know if how many players were in that lobby. Three kills for the G-Man. One, two. It was a full lobby. It was a full lobby. Yikes. I don't even know what to make of that. I don't even know what to make of that. That's crazy, dude. This game be wilding sometimes, man. I still can't believe that guy was still fully committed to fucking trying to kill me after I already killed him once. Just chilling in the bush. This is just like, yo, I'm just going to wait for him. I'm like, I'm just going to, that's why I couldn't find her. She rezzed. She rezzed and he fucking ran off. That is funny, though. Guy was like, he's like, full send. Then I fucking burn him, and he immediately gets up. And, Sheesh. Sheesh. I might play with some trios after this one just so I can use some of my fucking just so I can screw with some people. What do you think about that? What do you think about that, Marty? Sound like a good idea? Yeah, we're gonna do that. Alright, what do we got going on here? Where are we? Indy? There's a clue. Nope, not going there. I'm going to Arden. I'm in Big Bounty. Oof. Yucky. Somebody at Golden. Oh my God. Boss is here. No. You. There are no extractions anywhere near here either. I know there's a team out there. I can hear them. Over here somewhere. Closest extraction for me is Hemlock and Hyde. To be honest with you, I don't even want to run that far. But I do have Magpie. So I will have indefinite stamina for fucking 2 minutes. So if I pick it up, I gotta run. There are guys fighting up at, like, Blanc for no fucking reason, dude. Yeah, they're, like, over here somewhere. That's Sweet Bell Fort, maybe? I don't know. One. He's not even in play. You can have it if you want it, bro, guy. But I'm not fucking... I'm not hanging around to figure it and find out. I guarantee you he's gonna step on one of my traps, dude. Almost guarantee it. Can you please get the fuck out of my way? Thank you. Try harder than that. I have to try harder than that, my guy. have no obligation to fight. The boss was at fucking Hemlock and Hyde. I heard him inside. I heard the fucking, the assassin inside the building as I was running by. That's going to get real interesting for that dude that's gonna be, that was chasing after me. Almost fucking guarantee it. That guy's going to run into some fucking problems. Hopefully he didn't use any of the doors. Because if he did, he's in... Oh, I killed him! I killed him! Yo, I killed him! Oh my god, dude! I fucking killed him! That is fucking great! Yo! Yo! Oh, shit! That poor bastard, dude. Oh, my goodness. Holy shit. Oh, that's too funny, man. That is too funny, dude. Oh, that goes in the kill column. That's a kill, baby. That's a kill. Wow. See? I knew I was going to get somebody with them motherfucking traps, dude. I knew it. Oh, my God. I put them on every single fucking door. There was nowhere for you to go. Oof. Poor bastard, man. Poor bastard. Let's have some fun with fire. How about that? All right, let's find ourselves a nice trio. I bet you that dude fucking like mentally checked out. He probably fucking uninstalled and shit. He's like, fuck this game. Oh, damn. I did that dude dirty. I did that dude dirty, man. Yo, Marty, you gonna be around this weekend? You wanna play on console? I'll play on console. I got nobody to play with, that's why I'm fucking playing on PC. You're gonna be around this weekend. I got a nice long weekend, dude. The event's still going on, so if you still want to do the event. I haven't played on fucking console in fucking weeks. Cause I just got nobody to play with over there.
A good group of boys. We're all gonna die together out here. You're a good group of boys to die with, I'll tell you that much. You should have come here.
I mean, if you're gonna be, yeah, if you're gonna be around, and you want to do, and you want to run some games or something, just chill and relax. Throw back some Henny. Peekaboo, motherfucker! Hit it. I just literally just told my teammates this guy's fucking standing right here. Where the fuck are they? Literally doing absolutely nothing. You want to move? No? No? No, dude! And our other teammates fucking crouch walking. Dude, you've got to move, man! Move, dude! Holy fuck, my guy. Move! Close the door! Holy shit, my guy. Thank you! Jesus Christ! Another team inbound. Cyprus. Whether or not they actually come is another story. And he's got a bomb, Lance. Bomb Lance is over here. There's no way. He can't fucking shoot through a fucking brick fucking wall, dude. I think his own teammate just fucking killed him, man. You're dead. You're dead. Why are you doing that, man? Why are you doing that? What are you doing, dude? Holy fuck, guy. Not only did you kill your fucking teammate, when you get hit with a bomb lance, you need to push. You immediately need to push because you're already dead. You are already dead. There's no point in not pushing him anymore. You got to be full send at that point, dude. Holy fuck, man. Come on, guy. You got the fucking bounty token too, guy. You should know exactly where he is. You know exactly where he is. I clearly said that the bomb lance is right there, dude. And they're both fucking filing through the door one at a time instead of together. I just don't understand the logic behind that, dude. He's a melee player. He can only kill one of you at a time. One goes left, one goes straight up the middle, and then whoever fucking lets last man stand is the guy that's gonna get the fucking kill. I don't know why they're fucking just not paying attention. Like, do you not understand how fucking flank maneuvers work on a guy that's got a fucking melee weapon? I don't get it. We got a fucking Twitch TV right here. I wonder if this guy's streaming. FBI Gaming Nation. Yeah. Oh, I got, what did I got? I got two deaths that last match? Yeah, two deaths. 7 and 10. Oof, not good. Not good. Three items will be delivered. What items are those? Oh, it's my filament. Saturday is the rest of my filament. The large format print. Hold on a minute. I'm missing something here. Something's not right. Uh, You alright over there, MacGyver? You okay? Jesus. Okay. Oh. Yes. Why the fuck was there no double clue over there then? What the fuck? Dude, we should have had a double clue at fucking blank if it was like right next to us, dude. Oh, whatever, dude. It fucking sucks.
Dude, this fucking game sucks, man! This game fucking sucks! You hear me? It sucks! It's overrated! It's overrated!
Okay, this should never happen. This should never happen. There should never be a fucking time where a knife, a tool, instantly kills you. This should never happen. This should never happen in this game, dude. They have got to address the melee issue in this game. This has to be fixed. This cannot happen. You cannot have a tool that fucking instantly fucking kills you in one shot. It's a tool, not a weapon. They got a team right behind them, too. They just don't know it yet. We're just gonna look at my death screen. Because I want Cryotek to fucking see this bullshit. A tool should never do more damage than a weapon. Never. Ever. He's got no more heals, I take it. He's one tap. He's gonna die. He's gonna die anyway. Knew it. That was the guy that was having trouble fucking fighting stupid fucking zombies at the beginning of the fucking match. I should have known better, dude. Should have just fucking left when that guy was fucking left alone. I should have trusted my instincts on that one. I got bullet grubber. Yeah. Oh my God, this game's so ass. So ass. You're out of touch. Marty's out of touch.
You all know there's only one way to end this war. We must destroy the cube. If all else fails, I will unite it with the spark in my chest. A necessary sacrifice to bring peace to this planet. We cannot let the humans pay for our mistakes. It's been an honor serving with you all. Autobots, roll out!
Hello there. Hello there.
What are we waiting for? Those are doggos. Are we gonna do this? That idea. Do we want to go to Weeping or prison? What do you think, guys? Weeping or prison? Weeping or prison? Weeping.
Yeah.
How many fucking shots does that bitch need to fucking take, man? That's one kill. Oh no, two kills, one death. Man, we're getting closer and closer to breaking even. Man, and I need to take a shit. We want to go after the second one, or we want to leave? Second one? Alright. Let's go. Heal. Yes, he said it was clear. What me? He's self. He might be a self-res. Go grab a lantern. We'll burn him just in case. All right, you poison him up, girl. You do it. He might be a self-reser. Yep. Still clear. Somewhere over here. Oh, did you put a Cosentina trap on him? Alright, because it just went off. The Constantina trap just went off. There's one right here. Two inside. Can I get some fucking help here, man? Like, what are you doing, guy? You can hear the motherfucker run inside, dude! She should have pushed when she was fucking clicking! Come on, man! Come on, man! Come on! Holy fuck, dude! The guy's under fucking pressure and you're sitting outside! Why are you playing so passive? Come the fuck on, my dude! Oh my god, you got a fucking Sparks! You heard him get hit! You just have to hipfire them! You just have to hipfire them and they're dead! Oh my god, man. Holy shit. That was fucking gross. That was just dirty, man. Fucking three kills that match, bro. Three fucking kills that match. Yikes. She's just chilling. Just chilling. Too afraid to push. Too afraid to fucking make a move. That's the difference. That's the difference, man. That is literally the difference in the game right there. That lack of movement right there is the literal difference. You cannot fucking hesitate. When you hear a player under pressure from one side, you need to get behind them and fucking hit them from behind. Even if you fucking melee hit them. Like, what are you doing? Like, I get it, you want to fucking help your, raise your teammate, but fucking... Pay attention, there's a guy down below fighting the spider. A guy just died. You are in a fucking 3v1 situation right there, and you're just chilling. You're just chilling, man. Just chilling. Like, no sense of urgency, not even fucking pushing. You got a pistol for a reason. If she just fucking pistoled that guy, it would have been over. Oh my god, she's just fucking chill, waiting for the guy to fucking heal up. Hearing her fucking take fucking round after round after round after round after round from the fucking shotgun, and she's still not making a move. This game ain't for you, man. Go play COD. Go play COD. COD's for you. COD's for you. Where you have fucking all day to fucking sit around and fucking do absolutely nothing and fucking be a bullet sponge. Game is not for you. This game is not for you. Mm. I hate to be that guy, but I'm that guy. Sorry. You're either with it or you're not. You either have the situational awareness and know what's going on around you, or you don't. Nope. I can't play. I'm not going to be playing with anybody that's less than fucking. You have to at least be 1 KD, dude. I can't. Oh, that's both of those players. The two players I was playing with last round. Look at this. I don't mean to be that guy, but I'm that guy. Here's one. This is literally one. This one. Here's the other one. These are KDAs for people that are fucking. They're too timid to play. They're too timid. Too timid. Just for point of record, this is what my KD is. It's not great. But I get my kills. But holy fuck, man. You can't play scared in this game. You're never going to learn anything. .35? No, dude. Sorry. No. If you are a prestige player in this game, and you have a .35 fucking KD, this game is not for you. It's not. I'm sorry. It's not. If you are fucking prestige player, and you have a .35 KDA, that's not good. That means you put in a shitload of time into this game and you haven't improved. You haven't improved. You're literally dumping hours and hours into this game, right? And you're not making any headway. You're not getting anywhere. You're not getting any better. It means you're not getting in gunfights. You're not taking on challenges. You're sitting back. You're hesitant to make a move. Because even if you aren't hesitant and you push and you're guaranteed to at least get a kill. Even if it's a trade, you're going to get a kill. That's a 1-to-1. I don't know, man. KDA doesn't, like, it doesn't mean anything per se, like, as a player. Like, to a certain extent, if you're sub 1, even if it's like 0.9 or whatever, at least you're close. When you're less than fucking 0.5 or like 0.6, it might be time to go play Fortnite or Apex or something else, Overwatch. Because you're wasting other people's time. You're legit wasting other people's time. Ugh. It's frustrating to say the least.
This is a good group of boys. We're all gonna die together out here. You're a good group of boys to die with, I'll tell you that much. You shouldn't have come here.
Hello there.
Maybe he's shopping for front beachfront property. Heard water. Well, you heard water? You found it. A lot of it. There's a lot of water over there, my guy. He found water. Time to burn another one. I'm gonna burn another one. He's over there. The other guy's over there. Watch out. I wanna burn this bitch. I'm gonna push him out of there. He's way over there. Where's my bow? I don't know. Did you drop it? Can if I want to be wasting time. There he is, right there. Nope. Chaos bomb. Might be up on top. God. Next time, don't let your fucking teammates burn out, bro. That's a fucking dick move. Good. I didn't take your bow. I don't got no bow. Oh. Those other guys are running, by the way. You want to take it? He's got shot bolt with that thing. You want to take it? All right. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! You have a medium and dualies. Yeah. Yeah. Now we gotta go track these fucking guys down. I don't even know if we'll make it. That is disappointing. Hey, where the fuck? He didn't make it. So we got what? Well, we got two kills. Well, we got technically we got three kills because we got an assist on that dude out in the fuck. That's why I don't like the Scottfield. That gun's fucking doo doo garbage, man. You see me plug that guy three times crouching out in the field? Come on now. Come on now. Oh shit, Mike. Alright, let's see. What do we got there? Yep. Three kills. Two kills and one assist. I didn't fucking finish off that guy I was plugging away. Ugh. I have to remember not to fucking reload the Scottfield Swift. Just run it all the way down before I reload. Oh, I don't have enough for bullet. Oh, I do. I have just enough for bullet rubber. I need one more match, maybe two, to get my daily reward. All right, what do we got here? 124. D6. Two of us have the same level. One of them's one of the other ones a little higher. So technically, in theory, we should be getting our.
This is a good group of boys. We're all gonna die together out here. You're a good group of boys to die with, I'll tell you that much. You shouldn't have come here.
Mr. Moneybags here with his uppercut. Thank you. Well, and why is our teammate not even engaging? Why is this guy way the fuck on the other side of the map? Why are you way over here, dude? Why are you not even in the fight, guy? Why are you not... Why is this other dude not even in the fight, bro? I'm right behind you. This dude's fucking trash. That's gonna be a report, dude. Sorry, man. You're not playing with your team. Not playing with your team. You're not even in the compound. You're fucking 600 miles away in a fucking inside of a fucking in a tower, not even supporting your teammates. I will report your ass every fucking time for working against. Like, understand your role. Be with your team. Play the game or load in solo and fucking sit 600 fucking miles away and snipe all you want. Sorry, man. That is just the way that's just the way it is. Either understand the situation or fucking play with yourself. All right, dude. Not supporting team. Playing more than a compound away. Sorry, man. Don't waste our fucking time. Don't waste our time. I killed fucking two players that match and got in a fucking another and got an assist. That other guy did absolutely nothing. He didn't kill anybody. me and the other teammate literally wiped almost the entire server. There was one player left on the team that was fighting us. Inside the compound. I wiped team one, killed the player on team two. He killed the player on team three. And then he died to the other player on team two. And I died to another player on team two. So I killed team one. Got another kill on team two. Oh, Jesus. Oof. Yikes. Mr. Fucking, I'm sitting in the sitting in the fucking tower. Did absolutely nothing that entire match. And that's why he gets a report. Understand the situation. Well, I have Iron Repeater. Fuck. I guess it's going to be a medium ammo. The Centennial, I guess. Axe. Oh my God, I'm fucking 130 points away from finishing the day. Ugh. Gene. Oh man, we're not gonna be able to, we're not gonna get a fucking. What time is it? Well, we ended up on the, so far, unless I die three times this match, we're on the right side. We are on the plus side. 16 and 13, and I started fucking the night all solo. So. And if I didn't use Necro, I would have had, my accounts would have been a lot lower. Because it was those two back-to-back games where I just kept resident and getting fucking smacked down. That's like four kills right off rip, so I technically would be 16 and 9. Eight. Actually, no, I'd be 16 and 7.
A good group of boys. We're all gonna die together out here. You're a good group of boys to die with, I'll tell you that much. You should have come here.
These two melee warriors. I'm gonna let them go first. One of them's got a bomb lance. The other one has just an axe. That's how I know I'm fucked. What could possibly go wrong here? The most open compound. And we have two melee guys. What could possibly go wrong here? If you said nothing, you are absolutely right. I really wish that guy just fucking sat still, dude. I really wish that dude just fucking sat still, man. Like, just let them fucking work it out. And then you fucking make a bunch of noise and I gotta fucking come around and fucking try to help you with another team pushing from behind. Like, come on, dude. Come on, my guy. Know your fucking situation. Jesus Christ. Understand you're a man down now. Your teammate literally just abandoned the fucking group. It's 2 versus 3 versus 3 versus 3. Like, I don't know what fucking planet you're on, guy, but you just fucking made terrible fucking choices there. Just sit down where you are, man. There was no need to fucking come all the way over and fucking push. They weren't even you weren't even a priority to them. Like, what are you doing, guy? Wake up, man. Holy Jesus. Understand the situation. Fucking hemorrhaging money like you wouldn't fucking believe. I might legit have to just start fucking playing Free Hunters with these fucking dudes. Just going with fucking budget loadouts. Fuck it. Probably what I'll end up doing. I'll probably just do. Let me unequip this. $24 for the gaunt. What is it for the, Yeah, next match I'm just gonna go. Next match I'm just going. Thanks, Madison. I'm gonna go free hunter with budget loadout. Let's go.
Wars.
Cyprus.
Oh, welcome to the stream.
GG. I think that is gonna probably do it for me too. Very uneventful evening. Had a couple good games. No kills that one. We ended up on top though. So we finished the night with 16 kills, 14. Not great. But it is what it is. Let's see. How many? There was only one other team in that lobby. What the fuck? One other team. That wasn't even a full queue, and we only pulled one team. The fuck? Whatevs. Whatevs. At least I can get Doctor. And, Pack Mule. Very uneventful. Very uneventful. Alright, though. It's alright. It is what it is. What you gonna do? Alright. I'm out of here. I will see you guys later. Peace out.
bitches.